Hello and welcome to AM Guitar with me, Anjay. Today we are looking at the Rude Mouse from Sonicake. Now, about 2 weeks ago, Sonicake messaged me and said, would you be interested in reviewing some of our pedals? And I said, yes, that'd be great. They're affordable pedals, which is right up my alley. So they sent me the Rude Mouse and the Sonic IR, which is their IR loader. Today we're going to look at the Rude Mouse, because it is a clone of one of my favourite distortion pedals, the Rat. It has your gain, volume, filter, and the filter works the same way as the Rat, so it's kind of backwards, so you get more high-end going anti-clockwise. And you also have this switch that goes between classic and hot, which is a clipping diode switch, with hot being what was the turbo rat, is the turbo rat, with LED clipping, I believe. So I'm going to get on the floor, give you a sort of no talking demo, and then a couple of words at the end. So over to the demo. Thank you. Now, I love a rat pedal, and this sounds like my Proco Rat 2, pretty much. There's obviously some massive volume differences between the Hot and the Classic, which you have to be a bit careful with. But, Hot gives you that kind of marshally sound, whereas Classic goes into that fuzz sound like you'd expect from the high gain on a Rat. The small form factor is brilliant. It's £30 in the UK at the moment. I believe it's the same pedal as the Moore one, very similar, if not the same, and probably the best value Rat I've tried. So if you're interested in rats and you're interested in mini pedals or just interested in rats, absolutely give this a shot. I don't think you'll be disappointed at all. Let me know in the comments if you've seen these before and tried them. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you again soon. Cheers.